So every flight I've ever taken, every single of them, is drive really, really early in the morning. How the fuck does it happen? So I just remember that I left a very valuable item in my check-in luggage instead of bringing it with me. So there is a very high chance that it will get stolen.
Hey, that guy looks very familiar.
Ladies and gentlemen, pre-boarding followed by global services and military personnel following our fire. So, you want to just keep it in that.
Now I'm in Hong Kong, and actually,
thank you.
Luckily, nobody stole valuable in my check-in luggage. Yes, it is an iPhone. I know what you guys want to say. Oh, nah. Why did you even buy an iPhone? Do you realize how stupid that is? Yeah, that is true, but it's not my body or somebody else. So, shut up. Now I'm using an iPhone.